Not here.
Not here. Unacceptable.
Not here, but not there. But also...
Unacceptable, I say. You need to cease and desist.
You cease and desist. Yeah, you got Gear also mentioned, like, man, I gotta catch up in FF14 in the FF14 chat. Everyone in the party, me, Dez, and Poppy. Isn't Gear at Realm Reborn?
Yeah.
Dude, that is a hyper oof. It took me a month to get to the end of Shadowbringers. Actually, I would say, Gear, I'm pretty sure you enjoy Heavensward or Sorba, but I honestly gotta think you enjoy Shadowbringers the most. It's just...
Alrighty.
Fucking time to begin. Exterminating with Bear with Hammer.
Oh, no.
That the fucking exterminate somebody. Yeet. Season 3 fight. I love how Gary immediately says cursed in the comments.
Sure.
It ain't cursed, Gear. This is the best game ever. Oh, yeah. I'm gonna show it to everybody watching now.
Yep, it could be cursed because, guess what?
It's just Animal Crossing.
Stop.
Stop this. Fuck it, let's just do the story mode. I mean, shit, it's not even really a story mode. It's more of the game they... It's more of the developer-made game, really.
So, what is the point?
Make your own video game the game. That's what that is.
Basically.
Oh, shit. That's so fucking meta.
And trust me, the stuff... And I was only skimming through so much of the creative aspects on this, okay. On its engine.
Great.
Make an MMORPG to Rival 14.
Yeah. Oh, God.
Brilliant.
Either way, this has a lot of potential.
Like all great stories, it's got action.
No one.
Laughter.
A real bad guy. Yeah, ever since I I've just been stuck to this game. Again.
Music.
Give me that.
And I play the double bass.
Give me 1 second. Okay, there we go. Now I can start.
You know, I used to think I was the best. The bee's knees.
Let's do the regular game first, then I'll
really down in the dumps.
Look through the beauty that is the community-made, like, games
the baddest
and such.
Of bad places. And if it wasn't for this dream, I would never have come back.
Welcome to Art's Dream, where a guy who was once an asshole becomes less of an asshole. Very fitting, if you ask me.
The dream felt so real. But now I can't really remember it all. It's kind of fuzzy.
Oi.
Not my helpers. Those fuzzy, fluffy imp things.
Yay.
They made me remember the things I didn't want to.
I am a boy.
Ugh. Fucking, there we go.
Layla.
I am a boy.
The band.
It's like a mouse, if anything. Ugh, not this piece of shit. Not this piece of shit. Not this piece of shit. That piece of shit right here. You see this piece of shit? It is a piece of shit.
We're gonna hit the big time. About to play our first major gig at the Cherry Tree before I left.
Oh, you ready for this, boys? I'm about to play the fucking bass. Yeah. Alright, next. Ugh. Oh yeah, listen to that shit. Listen to that shit. Listen to it. Shit.
Sometimes you can only really see clearly in your dreams. Like a light has come on in your mind. Show them what I mean, Impy.
Don't you call me Impy, boy. I'm a squish. I can't. Let's look at it. It's just fucking squish. squish. All right, I'm a squish over here. I'm like a little speck of dust. That's what I am at this point.
Yeah. All right. Hold on a second. All right. I'm a.
There you go.
Tone it up. I'm the only one trying here. You want it toned down? Fine. I'm gone. That toned down enough for you?
Is he okay?
It toned down enough for you?
Yeah. Like I said, I was in a bad place. But it wasn't always like that. Layla and me, we were best friends. We've been playing together since we were kids.
Ah! Hey, robot.
That's Deepak. Don't remember dreaming about Deepak.
We will dream. We will make our dreams reality. Well, and that squish ball will be the lord of this world. Died.
I am the creator of this world, bitch. And I can take many shapes and forms. If I can fucking find the stupid
crap, I think I have to actually weave this in order to change the
that
cursor.
Briefcase. I was never even allowed to open the boring thing.
I'm opening.
Francis and Eye Patch Foxy, what are you doing in there?
I am a boy.
Me and Layla used to play with them all the time. Francis could smash anything, and Foxy was a super-duper sharpshooter.
I am the Foxy boy. Look at me.
Oi.
No way. Lord Sweet. You were the best. Always made me want to play. What happened? Hey, little buddy, where were you going?
Get back here, boy. Eat the toys. Oh, don't eat the toys. The toys will fuck you up. That guy is such a boomer.
Place.
See, look, I got a hammer.
We could play in here for hours. I'll fuck you up. A magical fantasy land.
You see that frog? I'm gonna fuck it up. I fucked him up. I'm the exterminator. I will fuck you up.
All right. Ugh, fuck. Open this shit. I open that shit.
Long swing, where are you?
I'm fuck you up. Ugh. Oi.
You saw that? I fucked those boys up. Is what I did.
You back again?
There you go.
Switch.
There we go.
There you go. Ugh. And the bear is dead. And the bear is back. Last swing is having fun with the boys. Alright.
Lance Swing, you in there?
Ugh. Ugh. Open sesame.
Yeah, see it. Yep.
These things, they were my mum's. Part of her prize collection, which are kind of broke. Lance Swing, get back here.
That dragon will not stop running. Get back here, you fuck-ass dragon. I'm gonna fuck you up. But first, I fuck this boy up.
You fuck-ass dragon, you come back here. I have a lesson for you in discipline.
At the edge of my foot, I'm sorry.
Can I grab the things? Or do I gotta switch?
There we go.
There we go. Okay. Oh, jeez. Did that frog war lance wing? I think. Maybe? I think it's better if we don't ask questions.
Shit, I gotta keep my ass up there.
A crow. I don't remember there being a disgusting crow in my dream. Get out, you conniving Corvid. Go on, get away.
A crow.
Oh, I hated crows since one of them pecked out Fox's eyeball. Layla and I convinced ourselves that they were all controlled by one giant evil crow called the Thornbeak.
Thornbeak.
I see your tail, boy.
Move this shit. Move this ish. Right fucking now.
Oh, for Lord Swing, get back here.
Back here, dragon boy.
Why? What's going on?
That bear is going to destroy the world with his arrow. That's a woman, by the way. That bear is a girl, by the way.
Somebody's gonna get fucking smacked today. Who's first in line, you boy? What the fuck just happened?
What just happened?
Oh, yeah. That fox is dead. Good. He's a bitch.
Hey, Impy. Maybe you should be careful with that thing.
Tone it down.
Who is in the box? What is in the box?
What is in the box?
No. Foxy! Francis! Watch out! It's Thornbeak! It's Trap Lancewing! Let her go! Let Lancewing go!
Well, shit. Jack is in the box.
That motherfucker stole my dragon.
Oh, shit. Straight up, tone it down, motherfucker. I'd like to assume that guy is dead now. Where is he? That is not how we take that thing off. There we go. There we go. Now we're getting somewhere.
Shit.
There we go. Wake up, boy.
Wake up, boy.
You have a mission.
I feel like a bird's made a nest in my brain.
You would be surprised on that one, Chief.
My stinks. I think I'm gonna throw up.
That boy is deader.
Oh, what is going on? What happened last night? What's that sound? It's beautiful.
What the fuck?
Layla. Here to embarrass me in front of everyone again.
This dude is pretty much an asshole.
I don't need anyone. They can all go and...
Hey, that's my dragon. Flying away.
Yeah, this dude's pretty much an asshole, and I'm pretty sure he's delusional, too. Fucking, hey, where's my dragon? Extremely delusional.
That guy is a rectum.
Well, somebody's gonna enjoy this.
Hey, mouth bro. Let me on. My dragon's in there.
Dragon? No dragons here. Only passengers. With tickets.
Oof.
Come on, lip brush. Just step aside and let me on.
I'll have you know I'm a very important part of the transport system, sir.
Is that a mustache? Or have your eyebrows come down for a drink?
Excuse me? I've won Mustache of the Year 7 years in a row. What's your claim to fame?
Well, is there any way you could be more annoying?
I sympathize with your simple mission.
What?
To come on board and ride, but listen. At some point, we all reach rock bottom.
A need to ask for that little token. That golden ticket to get on board.
Tickets, please. Tickets, please.
None of the fuck.
With you with your long face, it seems to me
dude
you're
dancing on me.
The unkind is out of place, so clap your
Why?
Hands and slap your knee. I see you.
Boy, you need
get
to cease.
You
need to cease. This is not funny at all. You must cease. This boy needs to cease. Oh my god.
There's just one thing I'm looking for. T-I-C-K-E.
You need to cease now.
Oh my
Where
god.
Have you been? You look a mess. I'm sorry, it is me to tease. And though you're lost, I must digress. Your suit's got holes about the knee. What happened to you, music man? Your hat's all broke, you smell of cheese. Try me happy if you can, and give me all your tickets.
This feels like a Pixar animation at this point. Good lord. Please remove my
just
ear.
One thing I'm looking for.
Right?
T-I-C-K-E-N-T.
I want your ticket.
Tickets, please.
I have no ticket. If I did, I would... With a thunder truck. And the banjos really do my head in. Ugh!
Motherfucking...
Where's your ticket?
No ticket? Get out of here.
That's basically that guy in a nutshell. This little guy's a clown, I'll tell you that
much. Ticket, ticket, ticket!
No tickets, no business.
Lost property. Or is this otherwise known? Free stuff.
What did I just come into? Tickets.
Not as funny as I remember.
Ah, what is this? Biscuits.
Should always keep biscuits in your pocket.
Alright, next bottle.
Empty.
Okay then. Yeah, story mode's kind of boring.
Oh! Teaches me for opening random cans. This is my suitcase.
Yike, I agree.
Strings. Never know when these might come in handy.
Next. Fuck it, after this, I'm just gonna start searching shit on the web. This is getting boring now.
Oi, you. You know I can buy a ticket. Hey.
Aw, damn. That's never happened. Hey, I know you. You could have been that famous bass player, right?
Don't know what you're talking about.
I'm sure it's you. I saw you with your band when I was in a...
I think I'm going to be... Yeah, this is getting boring. Alright. Let's start looking for the good shit. Let's start looking for the good shit. And I do mean the good shit. First things first, there was a meme I found not too long ago. Pretty funny. So I'll look it back up. Let's see if I can find it. There it is. Oh, shit, I just had it. Where is it? Where the fuck is it? There it is. Okay, this is beautiful. This is gorgeous. Check this ish out.
Just a breakfast of champions.
Oh god.
Such beans.
Such beans.
And do I spot ash cylinders? An impressive endeavor. Alas, I decry the absence of cuboids.
Oh god.
Wait.
Oh god. He has created a cuboid.
Much better.
Uh-oh.
Oh no.
Oh no. The cuboids are feeding.
They feed.
They feed. So yeah, that happened. Such trying times in a dark time. It is horrendous. Wait, what? The dark side of the bird. What the fuck? SpongeBob! What? SpongeBob? Wait a minute, what? What is SpongeBob doing in this? Oh no. Immediately I regret this decision. I need to turn this down, holy crap. I don't know about this. I don't know about this one, Chief. But hey, SpongeBob looks pretty good. Blech. It died. What does this have to do with breakfast? No, seriously, what does this have to do with breakfast? What does this have to do with breakfast? That was a big thing about it. Okay. That has absolutely nothing to do with breakfast, but, on that note, I'm curious. Can we get SpongeBob in this? Oh boy. What is this? What is this? What the fuck is this? It's a short? What? What is this? What the fuck? This music again? What the fuck is this? What is this? What the fuck is this? What the hell even happened? Oh my god, I can't. I fucking can't right now. SpongeBob Screaming Simulator. What the fuck is this? It's a short too, so what? Okay then.
Mama!
Okay then.
Mama!
What? 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 Oh boy. Oh boy, am I in for a fucking trip. Oh my god, what the fuck? Bikini Bottom Whip. Ooh, this ought to be good. Fine. Wait. What? An actual game? An actual game mode? Are you shitting me? Oh, what? No fucking way. Holy shit. It's just like a Battle for Bikini Bottom. Holy crap. At least I think Battle for Bikini, but no. Oh my goodness. It's just like the old SpongeBob games. Holy crap. Okay. Okay, this is actually good. This is good. This is very good. Oof. This is very good. Actually, wait. Did SpongeBob ever get his fucking license yet? The actual game, not the game mode. The title is not on the bottom of the stream. Oh my god, that has like the old Nitro fucking... The old Nitro power-ups, just like the old game. Holy crap. I can't. Wait, can I go inside? The Krusty Krab, let me see this. Please let me go inside the Krusty Krab, please. I can't go in the Krusty Krab. Shit. Fine, let's go in the Chum Bucket. Chum Bucket? Can I go in the Chum Bucket? I can't go in the Chum Bucket. Oh my goodness. I mean, shit, overall, this looks promising. Okay. Okay. Bitch, I'm a GTA 5 you now. Alright, here's what I'm gonna do. Are you ready for this? Yee, crap. I'ma fucking smack that goddamn bus. Are you ready for this? Shit. Ooh. Cease. I said cease. Ooh. Wait, what is that? What is that? What does that say? Taxi. Oh. Enter test one? What? What is test one? This is test one. What exactly do I do in test one? There's nothing different about this. Glasses enthusiasts. Well, thank yous. Ugh. I can't even get the nitro things. What the hell? They're not. I'm not able to pick those up, am I? Okay, what is this? Where does this go? Goes to nowhere. Okay. Oh, God. Okay, fuck it. What else can we look up? Let's look up memes. Let's look up memes, see what we get. I dream of memes. Alright. This boy dreams of memes, and I am Shrek. And I am Shrek. Dreams of memes, alright. Where do I go? Why is All-Star playing in the back? What? 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 Oh no. Oh no. Oh, we're going in for good shit. What the fu- Memes the game redux. What is this? Oh boy. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Memes the game. I am intrigued. I want to see this. I do not understand. I don't understand either. What? What? What the fuck are you?
Ka-chow.
What?
Ka-chow.
Ka-chow?
Ka-chow.
Oh my god.
Ka-chow. Ka-chow.
So I'm catching ka-chow emoticons now.
Ka-chow. Ka-chow.
Why do I feel like I should know what that song is? Oh boy. I'm grabbing a bunch of ka-chows. What are these songs? Hey, wait. I just noticed that the... What is that? What the fuck is that? What the fuck is any of this? Wait, what? Nope. Nope. Just nope. I see shapes. Ooh. Wait, what the... Am I a bean? I'm a fucking jump bean. He's coming to eat you. No. Wait, what the? He's watching my every movement. What the fuck? That thing is watching my every movement. What the fuck is this thing? What is this thing? Oh, I can... What? There's a stairway to it? Wait a minute. Wait, I don't get it. The fucking stairway to heaven? What? Wait, I can climb up here? Oh my god. What? What the fuck am I on right now? I'm on a giant baby. I am on a giant baby. What? Something tells me I don't want to see what the baby itself looks like. So I'm just gonna leave now. Oh no. Oh, I can't. Oh my god, I can't. What the fuck did I just find? This is horrible. Oh no! Oh no! No. Ah! Oh god. I'm not going anywhere near that. Oh my god.
Baby.
The other voices are getting higher and higher the more I jump on them. Ooh, feet. I don't like it. I'm jumping on babies. Can't wait. Wait a minute, am I a baby? Why am I seeing red? What the fuck? What is that thing? What is this thing? What is that thing? Do I get an attack or anything? What do I do? I don't know what that thing is, but it's chasing me. It's sperm. I'm being chased by sperm? Nope, I'm out. I'm out. Weave baby realm, yes. Oh my god, never again.
Bazinga, 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 bazinga.
And on that note, I think we're done with this place. I think we're done. No more. No more of that place. I'm done now. Okay. Okay. What is this? What is this? Dreams, memes? What? Oh, no. Fucking, you're gonna have a bad time. Wait, what?
You know the weed and twitty.
Wait, what?
With the jam.
Why the fuck is you have a friend of me in this? Oh my god, what the fuck is going on right now? What is even going on? What? So I'm Woody, I guess.
You got a friend in me.
Rock, you are my friend. I am friends with this rock.
I've got a few. Just ask on Discord and defeat that.
Oh my god.
Stick together, no matter persona two. Cause you know could we met twenty.
Wee.
You know could we met the 20.
I'm not coming back, am I?
Some other folks might be a little bit smarter than I am.
I'm not coming back, am I? Okay. Okay, just... Shit, I didn't mean to... Leave, leave, leave. Oh my god, not again. Okay, what else we got? For the memes. What the fuck? Okay. Broken now. Media molecule. So. So? What happened? What happened? Sup? Good lord, that is loud. How much more do I gotta turn this shit down? Fucking A. Okay, sup? What the... What the hell? Am I the Mandalorian with a lightsaber? What the mess am I looking at? I mean, hey, the level looks nice at least, right? The level looks nice, kind of. The level looks kind of nice at least. Oh boy, what am I getting myself into? I can't even see shit. Am I supposed to jump up these things? What am I supposed to do? What am I supposed to do? Ugh. Again, I can't see it and I fell to my death. Wait, what? What did it say? Examine paintings. Boring old paintings. Okay, that was a waste of time.
I must go in the name of the memes.
I am the man. I am Mr. Mandalorian, and I'm here to save the world. I guess. Oh, I'm supposed to go up here. Oh my god. Get up there. Get up there. Get up there. Get up there. Get the fuck up there. Get up there, Mando. Oh my god, Mando, get up there. There you go. My arm. My arm! What the?
The force is strong in this one. Oh god.
New ability, double jump. Oh good. Oh jeez. Wee. Oh shit. Oh god. Oh boy. Triple strike, what?
For the memes.
I mean, hey, at least it's a level that works, kind of. Oh god. I'll go this way now. And I will also go this way. And I will also go this way. Oh shit. I said this way. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy, these jumps are weird. Katana.
A hero, I see.
Oh, shit.
A hero, I see.
But we won't make it out. At least not alive.
Oh, God. What am I doing?
Pitiful.
I'm the Mandalorian, bitch. I will beat your ass.
I shall be done.
Now what? What the fuck? Gandalf?
I see you made it out alive, but don't think that's just because you're ready. Quite the contrary, actually. You still have a lot to learn before you can face Lord Serene again, with the chance of beating him.
Who the fuck is Lord Serenade? What? Where's Baby Yoda? I don't know. Out of my way, Gandalf. Where the fuck do I go from here? Oh, shit. Oh, shit, it keeps going. Okay, then, the levels keep going. We're just gonna play Meme DeLorean now. Because that's literally what this did.
What just hit? How did I die?
How did I die? Wait, did I walk in that fucking blue thing? Is that how I died? So that blue thing... Oh, it's a piranha plant. Okay, it's a piranha plant. Now I know.
I'm gonna fuck you up, boy. Yeah.
Wait. What the fuck? That is a plant.
Yeah.
That thing just fucking knocked me into the... What? Okay. Okay, now I'm actually pissed. Come back here, you fucking... Come back here, you piece of shit. Cut the grass like a leg. I'm trying.
Fucking bitch.
Stop fucking shoving me all across. Fucking, I'm going this way. Fuck to kill this thing. Finally. I just can't walk into the fuckers.
I got him.
Okay, next. Oh, look at you. You are ugly. Ugly motherfucker. Ugh.
You're next. Ugh, stay away from those things. Ugh, you're done.
Can't I jump and attack? Kind of. Okay. Where am I even going? I don't know. Stab attack. I have a stab.
I'm going in. I'm going in, boys. I'm going in.
I require more fight of it. Guess what? I'm going in.
To adventure. I'm going to an adventure.
Fucking poke him.
Fuck! Off to adventure!
I can't right now. This is actually stupid. Kill this dude. Finally. Kill this thing. Oh my god, die. Learn to housekeep. Wait, what? Learn to housekeep what? Still better than The Last Jedi. Well, wait a minute. Wait a minute. I thought The Last Jedi was good. What? Last Jedi failed? Everyone said Last Jedi was a good game, though. What? I'm sure you know what you're talking about. I don't think you know what you're talking about. Oh my god. Fucking hit him. There we go. So yeah, where the fuck do I go? I think back the way I came.
Off to adventure.
Where do I even go? I guess up here, maybe? Yes? No? Yes? Up here, I guess. Oh, shit. Okay. Yes. No. Yes. Maybe. I think I do go this way. I think I don't. I don't know. I'm just jumping around like it's nobody's fucking business. Whee! Where am I? Camera. Camera. I got an overhead view.
Off to adventure.
The camera fucked up on me. Oh. Oh, there we go. Nope. Nope, I'm done. I'm done. Enough of that. Or wait, how much more was that? Aiming in the jungle. Wait, wait, what the f- Oh. Yeah, no, we're done there.
Oh. No. Oh, no.
I'm gonna draw a red army for Indy Waiter. Oh, goody. Yee. 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 That's what I say to that fucking yee. What? It is Wednesday, my dudes. Oh, no. What? That was terrible. 905 thumbs? No! No! That was terrible. No, I have the power of God and anime on my side. No. That was terrible. That was terrible. That's not even... What else do we got? Refrigerators. Oh, boy. What the fuck am I looking at?
Hello, refrigerators.
What? What even happened? Okay. Rescue helicopter? What is this? Get to the exit. Okay. I will get to the exit. That is a helicopter. Hi. A man has fallen into the river in Wago City. Nope. 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 I am not going to sit there and let that happen. Fuck no. Next. What? Okay. Next. Meme quest. What the fuck? What? So what, I got Mario, dude from Doki Doki Literature Club, Sans and Papyrus, Dr. Robotnik and Bowser, and Yoshi in the back? What is this? What the fuck am I looking at? What the fuck? Sans is a cube. I'm the Doki Doki chick. Yes, I agree to this. I shall dance to this. Fucking hell. What the fuck? Bob's Burgers? What the fuck is this level? Unacceptable. Unacceptable. I can't right now. Why the fuck? Why the fuck? Am I in hell yet? Someone tell me now. Am I in hell yet? Is this hell? I think this is hell. Oh my god. No, 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 no. I will make it through. What the fuck? I will make it through this. I will make it through this. Don't you worry. Wee. I will make it through this. I will teach him. fucking Pyramid Sands will not be the end of me. I refuse that fate. These jumps are so fucking tight. Okay. Ugh! Oh, baby! Alright, we made it. We made it past the first fucking gap. Let's go. Oh, boy. Oh, boy.
Ah! I'm back here! Why? Fucking hell!
Fucking shut up, Sans. Ah! She fucking did splits and slipped off the fucking cube. Oh no! Oh no! I'm in for it, aren't I? Ew! Shut the fuck up, Sans. Oh my god, Sans actually fuck up. Can't I possess someone else? No, I can only possess this woman. Oy vey. Ay, 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 ay. Okay. Okay, easy does it. Easy does it. Ugh. Oh, God. Ugh. Oh, my God. Come on. I'm being fucking owned by Pyramid Sands over here. Is that her name, Monica? Oh my god. I don't know, I don't play Doki Doki Literature Club to know, so. I fucking can't. I'm being driven insane. Ugh, this music. This music drives me insane. Fucking.
Do you people hear me? Do you hear me? This music drives me insane! So insane!
What am I? We're done. We're fucking done. Next. What's on our next page? Fortnite gunfight test. Oh, good. That really sours my Pop-Tarts. Shut up. What the fuck? Am I Dio? Am I Dio with a gun? Hey, I see a dude down there. Hey. Oh, shit. Bye, Dio. What is this block? What the? Dio! Dio! Dio, you fuck!
Come here, Dio. There can only be one Dio.
I can't. Dio's fucking camping on Dio. It's hot Dioception right here. Go fuck yourself, Dio. What? Is he invincible? I will kill him. Where is he? Oh, shit. Come on, come on. He just ended his sweet response. Okay, next. Fucking Fortnite the game. Dio responds and kills you. Next. Memerverse Dash. What? Okay, then. What the fuck? Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Who the fuck put Toto Africa on here? Oh, that helps. Nice try, bitch. Whee! What the fuck? What was that? Is that Pepe the Frog dabbing on me? No, no, push him off, push him off, push him off. Get the fuck out of here. I have to restart the fucking race. Why are you running? I just heard that too. Oh my god. I can't. And Pepe's still dabbing up. What? Go to hell, Pepe. Okay, then. Desert Day Mask Ass. Mask Ass? What? What the fuck does that even mean? Mario? I hear Mario, what? What? Oh, hey, Mario. What the fuck? What is the whole point of this? What is this fucking music? There is no reason to this level. Okay, next. Oh boy. Pyramid head bath. What? I'm curious. Hey there, Epic Gamers. Actually, no, I need a voice.
Hey there, Epic Gamers. I'm sewing my bathwater now. Have a look.
What the fuck?
Kill me. One sacrifice.
Oh my god. Here we fucking go. This is $40 worth, by the way. Oh my god. Next page. What do we got? My feet hurts. Funny animated skit. Wait, are those Legos? Are those Legos? Today I'll step on a Lego piece. Will it hurt? I want to see that again.
Hello! Today I'll step on a Lego piece. Will it hurt? Nah, it won't. Watch as I step on it. Oh god!
You died, XD. To be fair, it was good. To be fair, the animation was pretty good. I'll give that a like. What else we got? What the hell? Cat Adventures. What am I looking at? Wait, what? The hell? Let's just move on to the next thing. Okay, what the fuck? Okay, then. I can possess this thing. Okay. There is nothing here. The Hellevator collab announcement. What is this? Is this even a meme? Well? What? What is it? Something's supposed to happen, or... Okay, that was random. Sort of horror version of the elevator for the... Oh, the fucking GM elevator! That's an old-ass fucking Garry's Mod map. Wait.
Jotaro versus D.
Immediately that face doesn't ring me the right way. So,
oh boy.
Oh God.
I mean, hey, it kind of recreates the scene pretty well. A little. Okay, road roller. Pain noises. I mean, what? What the Skyrim? What? What the fuck, Skyrim? How do we go from JoJo to Skyrim? What? Okay, this is what the fuck? What the fuck is wrong with this guy's face? Jesus, he's got like a giganto fucking mustache. Oh, media molecule, what kind of cancer did you what kind of media molecule? No. Next topic. Next fucking topic. I don't even know what to fucking type in now. Fuck it, Donkey Kong. Let's see what happens if I put in Donkey Kong. I don't know, maybe an expand on joke. Ooh. Donkey Kong Minecraft level what? Oh? Oh, an actual game? Oh, what the? Well, what do you know? It's an actual recreation of a Donkey Kong Country level. Okay, this is pretty cool. Eww. There you go. I mean, hey, it works for what it's supposed to do. How long is this level? Oh shit. I can't touch the bees. I can't touch the bees. Okay.
Ugh. Shit. Ugh. Oh god. Oh god. Ugh. Oh god. Oh god.
Fucking speedy ass bees.
Oh god. Ugh. Bee.
How the fuck? I will avoid this bee.
Nope. Next.
I'll chop off all the Donkey Kong Redemption. What is this? Bowser? Survive until Donkey Kong arrives. What? Okay, why is Bowser up there? Why am I waiting for... Someone explain to me why I'm waiting for Donkey Kong to come in. Oh, what?
No!
That is cheating. That is cheating.
Oh boy.
Okay.
What the f- Okay, Donkey Kong got a no-
Oh god, he's terrifying.
He is fucking... Oh god, TK is not fun to look at. What the hell? Bowser's torn to pieces! He's fucking dead. Bowser's fucking dead, by the way. Oh my god, I can't.
Oh boy.
Arcade cabinet showcase. Alright. Sure, let's see how fancy this arcade cabinet looks. Ooh. That looks pretty cool. That looks very cool. Very cool, very cool. Alright then. That is indeed an arcade cabinet. Very nice. And I accidentally went to main menu. Fuck. Okay. I need ideas to search shit. Give me something good. I need... Fuck it, what's under trending? The Matterhorn environment demo. Oh shit, that looks good. Let's check it out. Ooh. Okay, cannot go in water. Okay. See you guys. Look at this shit. Proof that this game can have good shit in it. Just gotta know where to look is all. Continue forward to A. Oh, okay, that's over. Proof this game does have good stuff. Spyro. That's Spyro. Oh boy. Mega. Fuck. Jesus, that's two people telling me to look up Megalovania. Okay, wait for me to fucking. That is indeed Spyro. Oh shit. I may have never played a Spyro game before, so I can't honestly tell if this is very true to its original faithfulness, but, I mean, shit, it looks pretty good. Wait. Ooh. That is cripplingly good. Again, I've never played Spyro, so I honestly can't tell for myself if this is accurate or not. Oh boy. Oh, hey. Hey, I cheesed it. Speedrunners, you're checking this shit out. Oh my goodness. Come on, Spyro, jump up the fucking bullshit. Spyro, you jackass, jump up the bullshit! Ah! Oh my god. Spyro, you jackass! I can fly, motherfucker. In what? Oh. No, I don't think I've ever heard of such a creepypasta based off Ronald McDonald. Okay. Whee! That is lava. That is a bunch of lava. Okay, then. Ugh. Tay has lived to tell the tale. Oh, wait, is that his stupid video he posted? Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, I have yet to see it, but I was told it was horrifying. I'm sure it is, because Ronald McDonald killed everybody. Anders would enjoy it. Oh, boy. Yeah, Anders would probably enjoy it. Oh, shit.
All right. I'm looking up Megalovania. Actually, fuck it. Just type up sand. See what pops up. Sans commits tax fraud. What? So I see Sans, Eggman, Bubsy, I think, and what the fuck is that in the back? I have possessed a... What? Was that Obama? Wait. Let me get back in there. It's Obama, what? What? Okay, then. Back to the shit, then. Groot and Sans steal the What? What?
This is the plan. Let's steal the moon.
Oh, my fucking ears.
We did it.
What? What just happened? This fucking what? Gru looks terrible, and what the fuck? Sans look like some fucking Miis. Sans fight, what? Oh, hey, an actual good level? Game? Whatever? Can I control anything? Oh, shit. Oof. I'll just sit here and I won't get hit. I will not get hit. At all. Oof. Can I even do anything? Okay, this is boring. This is super boring. Next. Sans versus Thanos Beta. What am I looking at? Okay then. That is a burger. What the fuck? I see, Shrek up there and, I don't think I'm ready for this one, Chief. Nope. Meanwhile, I got fucking Electric Boogaloo playing in the back. Lego Sonic over here. That is not kawaii. No, it isn't. What the? Look at Thanos' anime hair and anime eyes. What? I got. There's a Shrek orgy going on over here. There is an entire Shrek orgy going on in the heavens. I don't even know what to make of this. Okay, that is not something I can jump on. Who the fuck is this guy? Indeed, this is definitely one of those levels of cringe that you just can't make this shit up. Wait, what is that? What is that over there? What is that? What the fuck is that over there? What is that? There is something out there. I am going to see it. Even if it kills me. Literally. Oh shit. I made it. Ugh. Ugh. Oh, shit. No. No. Get me up here. Get me back up there. Get me back up there. Get me the fuck back up there. Abort. No. No, abort. Not until I figure out what the fuck is out there. Thanos will not get the best of me. And he's going to find the One Piece.
Exactly.
Anime Thanos will not stop me. I'll figure out what the fuck is out there. Oh jeez, oh jeez, oh jeez, oh jeez. Fucking anime Thanos. Watches too much hentai for his own good. That's why he's got me running on tentacles. Ugh.
These tentacles are nothing to me.
Also, can we just note that Sans is skinny as fuck? No! Recenter your imp. My imp is not on the fucking screen. I will figure out what is out there. I'm fucking determined. My curiosity's gotten the best of me. No. Ah, damn it. Ugh. I'm going underneath Thanos. Oh boy. Oh boy. Alright. Okay. Okay. Here we are. Come on! This fucking music doesn't help. It really doesn't. No! That didn't kill me before! Wait a minute. Is there a whole other path that goes down there? I don't know. I don't know. I don't know. Oh, I can... I'll have to see if I can possess fucking Lego Sonic back there in a minute. Oh god. Oh god. That's it. Where's Lego Sonic? Can I possess him? I can possess him. Good. The bigger the boy, the much easier this'll be. Jesus, I've never seen Sonic so fucking buff before. And now the little dude's following me. Okay, then. Oh, wait. Okay, thank you for that. I don't need a painful reminder that Shrek is always watching. Oh, hey, there's a path here. Okay, this works. This might work. No, it doesn't. Or, yes, it does. No, it doesn't. Move, Sans. Get me up here. Get me up this bullshit. Get me up this bullshit. This is unfair. I want to go up this thing.
Get me up here. Get me up here. No.
Ah. Okay, that's it. Give me back Sans. That's the only way I'm getting over there. Ugh. Ugh. Okay. Okay. We're getting somewhere. Fucking Sans has actually been exercising. He is no longer lazy. Why do you think he's a fucking twig? Okay. Okay. Please, no. There is a way to go down this fuck shit without falling. I have to figure out what said way is. Come on. Just come on. Get me back down there without inevitably dying to random ass fall damage. Seriously, that is annoying. Okay, easy now. I just want to ease my way down. I just want to ease my...
What?
What? I call fucking hacks. That was bullshit. How the fuck did I die? Trying to tiptoe my way down a little slope. Like, look at this. Okay. 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 Making my way there slowly. Slowly. I can't see shit, but that's okay. That's okay, because we're making progress. We are making bountiful progress. Okay, we're here now. Finally. We're finally here. Okay. Oh, jump. Okay, what is this? Miku? All that work just to find Hatsune Miku. I can possess her at least, so. What was the point of this? I don't even know. Shrek goes infinite times. Holy crap. Okay. Ugh. Fucking let me out of here. Let me out of this bitch. Ooh. Let me out of this bitch. I realize the secret. This is a boss fight where I need Miku to slay Thanos. I figured it out. In order to beat stupidity, one must become stupidity. Ooh, there we go. Ooh. Time to slay Thanos in the name of Japan. I think. Get me the fuck up there. No, 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 no. Get me up there. Get me up there. Get me the fuck up there. Get up there. Get up there. I can't get up there. I can't get up there. I can't even see myself. Whatever. Time to backflip. I can't get up there. That shit up there, I can't get up there. I'm trying to go up there. There. Like, right there. I can't go up there because of Miku's big, chunky legs. Where the fuck is she? Look at these big, chunky legs. I'm done. I'm fucking done. Sans Shrine, what the fuck is this? Current objective, collect all bones to please Almighty Sans. What the fuck? I am T-posing. What? 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 What is this? What is this fucking thing? What is that fucking thing? Oh my god. Well, time to collect all 42 bones to please the almighty Sans. Ooh. T-pose warrior, collecting the bones. Our warden savior songs. I guess I become everyone's savior, huh? Oh god. For the almighty Sans, I must appease the almighty bone boy. I must get more bones. Fucking dwappy Sans, I must become Papyrus the Bone Collector. It is my only way of meaning for sacrifice. I don't even know what I'm saying at this point. 10 bones, getting a good job so far. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez, platforming. Oh, jeez, platforming. Bouncy fucking platforms. Bouncy ass platforms. Ooh. Stick the landing.
I stuck the landing, boy. Yeah.
I love that it's just like Little Big Planet with the motion controls. You can like move your character with the controller. Even do shit like this.
I am underneath my own legs.
Oh, God. Okay. Oh, shit. I almost fell, but that is okay, because I am still here, ready to appease Lord Sonnes. Okay. I stuck the landing.
I stuck the landing.
Gotta get over there. I shall skip all T-posing.
Yeet. Oh, shit.
How the fuck do I even get over here?
Oh, I see.
I see how this platform works. I see how it works underneath my toes. Underneath my tippy toes. This game is the best fucking thing ever.
Oh, I see now what I must do.
Get me over there. Get me over there. I gotta do my stretches. Let me stretch. Stick the landing, suck the Randy. What the fuck? Suck Randy Orton? What? I am to suck Randy Orton. I need more bones. What happens if I collect all the bones? That's my question. I actually want to know what'll happen if I collect all the bones. Will the fucking Son statue come to life and start dabbing or something?
Oh shit. I need to go back out there. Let me stretch. Randy wouldn't be looking like a snack though. Oh no.
We're just gonna go what the fuck is that shit going on up there? Hammers? Hammers hitting nothing. What the fuck? I don't even know anymore. You know what else I still don't know? Why there's no music. You think there'd be fucking music to this, but no, there is no music. No sounds. No nothing. Just a stick boy. A bunch of filthy peasants. And our Lord and Savior. Oh, hey, they glow.
They glow!
What? Am I supposed to flip all these on? What the fuck? Oh. I think I see now. I do indeed see the situation at hand. I do indeed see the situation. I'm getting a slight grasp of said situation. I have to, like, do it in, like, a dumbass order. Which I just did, now what? All the lights are on, what happened? Really? I flip all the lights on, nothing happens? Okay.
How do I get in there?
Oh. Okay. I guess that's what the lights were for. What am I at? 28 bones. How many more do I need? All of them. Can't fucking see where I'm going. Ay, 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 ay.
Get me back up here, please. What is all this? Flip on all the lights.
Do it. How disappointed you were when Nero was revealed for... Yes. Because it made no sense. I mean, people still complain to me for talking shit, so... There you go. There are your fucking lights. Let me in there. Bone. I need more bones. Susan, oh, it's funnier. Okay, don't need to rub it into my face now. It's in the past. I've gotten over it. I have gotten over it. I don't care that he's in tag now. I don't care. I don't care. I don't. Yeah, if tag DLC even happens, because Japan Evo, there was nothing. And I don't know when they plan to announce anything for tag now. They're not coming to Evo this year, that's for sure. Grand Blue is taking that spot this year. So Lord only knows what's next for tag. All I know is that we're supposed to be getting like some weird tournament mode as an update eventually. That's all I know for tag. Or that, nothing. Nothing else that comes to mind. And where are the rest of these fucking bones? Well, here's some. Well, I only need a few more bones, so I guess we're close. Something good better happen for wasting my time getting all these fucking bones. I need three more bones. Where are they? Well, I mean, here's one. I need three bones. Where are they? I need to find more bones. CF 2.5, that doesn't exist. I need more bones. Where are the last three fucking bones? Oh, there they are. I got them, now what? Oh shit. Something's happening? I must go to the spot. Alright boys, it's time to pray to our Lord and Savior. I am T-posing for Mr. Sands. Oh boy, this ought to be good. What the fuck? Bon appetit.
What?
I have committed to Sans. Okay. Alright. I'm gonna do one more fucking thing and then I'm gonna call it a night. So on that note... Wait a minute. How I feel when trying to create levels. What the fuck? What is this? Oh my god. Okay, it's a literal headbanging level. Mm-hmm.
Made it to 100.
Now what? That's it. Okay, that was boring. Okay, for real this time. One more. We're gonna play one that I thought was really cool. It is a Sonic one. Still a work in progress. At least that's what I believe is to be a thing, but it is a very, very cool fucking level. Or game. Sorry. This isn't Little Big Planet. They're games. These are games, not levels. Games.
Let's go!
Okay, immediate game over. Nice. Immediate game over, okay. Let's start from the fucking... Here we go. We'll start from the main menu. There we go. Story mode. What?
Let's play again. This time I won't lose.
Why am I getting another game over? Holy shit, stop. Reset progress. Okay, there we go. Reset progress. There we go. That's what I gotta do.
Hold on.
Okay. But yeah, whoever's working... Yeah, Rich Men is 94, five times son. Splendid fucking job on this one. Just like in real life. Shush. Alright, there we go. Now it works. Now it works. This is pretty cool. And I'm going to show you this one. One of these levels. It's almost near identical to what some modern game Sonic games are. Like, again, this is all made in this fucking game. Or at least this engine. Ah, shit. Controls take a minute to get used to, but kind of what you need to expect for a recreation of Sonic. Jesus, I'm flying. There we go. It's sad how fans make better games than Sega. This isn't exactly better because the controls are fucking weird. Then again, it is in this game. It's in Dreams, so it's a pass. It's a good enough attempt. I mean, shit, it's a pretty damn good attempt if I had to say so myself, because holy crap. Literally Sonic Unleashed. Kind of a mix between Unleashed and Adventure, but this just feels weird. Again, this is on Dreams' like internal game engine, so I give it a pass, because good lord, this is weird.
Tails, I'm on my way.
Okay. Alright, here we go. Boom. And behold, I opened shit. Alright, now I'm gonna get over there and not die. Ugh. So far so good, so far so good. You can clearly see how much work they put into this shit. Here we go. Here we go. Uh,
Oh god, this is weird. This is so weird to control. So fucking weird. Hey, Tay. Okay, that way. Oof. Okay. There we go. Alright, wait for it. Oh, there we go. Oh my god, let me through. You fuck. That is like the third time that shit doesn't let me through. Oh! Okay. Not so according to plan. Like, straight up, not very according to plan. That definitely wasn't according to plan either. Neither was that. Okay, okay, get me up there. Okay.
Tails, hold on.
Then Andy died again, I know. Oi. Alright, the fun part. This stupid shit. There we go. I made it. Surprisingly. But yeah, very good. Very fucking good. Pretty damn good attempt to remake Sonic in the engine. And from what I've been reading, making games in Dreams is surprisingly easy. I mean, I'd expect it to, because, again, it's a game-making engine on a console. Pretty fucking ambitious, but holy shit, Media Molecule really outdid themselves. Like, literally, I think the biggest factor for me buying this game the second I learned about it was, and I think Tate mentioned to me about it too. He's like, you need to look at this game. And I'm like, oh shit, do I? Make your own games. It has a built-in music maker and everything. Make your own models, make your own assets, HUDs, everything. It's as if Unreal Engine was put on a PlayStation. That's basically what this game is. It's crazy. Really fucking crazy. Right. But yeah. Okay. Alright, what is this? I guess this guy likes updating it frequently, so I... When they gonna remake 6? I don't know. Okay, before I end the stream, I need to get this off my fucking mind now. So I'm sure everyone is aware, or at least I'm hoping some people are. It's Sonic's 30th anniversary. And, a lot of people are speculating that a certain game will be being announced, and everyone's saying it's Sonic Adventure Remake. Now, this rumor has been going on for over a year now. Like, everyone thinks that Sonic Team, like the Sonic official Twitter, Sega, they've been teasing it and fucking poking at everyone about it. Be like, hey, remember Sonic Adventure? Sonic Adventure everywhere. Here's what I say to that. This is my personal opinion saying this. It's driving me batshit insane. It is driving me legitimately insane because Sonic Adventure is my favorite game, period. It was the first Sonic game I ever played. It was the first video game I've ever played. Sonic Adventure just holds
like that spot in my heart where like childhood and max nostalgia goes insane. Like that's the game that made me a Sonic fan. And the fact that there's all these fucking rumors going around about an adventure remake, and the fact that that the Sonic Twitter and their YouTube are constantly fucking with us about it.
It's pissing me off!
Like, seriously, it all began with the lead director at Sonic Team saying I would like to go back and remake Sonic Adventure. It was like in a fucking, like a FAQ article I think they did a while back. This is like over a year ago. Oh yes, I am pissed. I am very pissed about the fucking everyone going apeshit and the fact that Sonic Team, like the Sonic Twitter, their YouTube, Sega in general, they are teasing us. You want to know how pissed I am about this? I'm more pissed off about this. Like 10 times more pissed. No, I am 10 times more pissed off at them teasing Sonic Adventure Remake than I was when Susanoo got in tag. That's how pissed I am. And keep in mind, this has been going on
for over a year now,
and they're still fucking with me. And it's even worse now because apparently, this is what the new, this is what their plan is this year, and basically the Sonic Twitter or whatever, Sonic's official Twitter, for the 20th day of every month for this year, they're going to announce something. January, they showed off like a bunch of free Twitter profile pictures. And this year in February, like 4 days or 5 days ago, actually, they announced like a mobile Sonic game, like an Olympic spinoff title for mobile. No one cares, but when I saw the trailer for it, what music does it fucking start with? It starts with Eggman's theme from Sonic Adventure 1. Again, they're messing with us. Oh, and back in October, too. Back in October, and I remember this, too. Freaking back in October, they even released a random-ass Station Square remix done by, what the fuck is his name? T-Lopes! T-Lopes did a remix of Station Square. A level from the hub world from Sonic Adventure 1. Again, this was released back by Sonic's official Twitter back in October last year. And again, you read through the comments section on that video. Everyone's saying, oh god, it's happening. Here I am saying, it is not. It is not. You people need to shut up. You need to stop fucking with me. Sega, I'm losing my shit.
Super happy rant time is right.
I'm losing my mind over it. I'm losing my fucking mind over it. Like, that's my birthday wish right there. Sonic Adventure Remake. Please let it happen. I need that in my life. I need it. To me, it is essential like fucking bread and butter. I need that shit. Like, look. Of all the things I wanted remade, most of the Call of Duty zombie maps are remade. Finally. So that's one thing off my remake request list. Sonic Adventure is like the last thing I want ever to be remade. That's the last thing I want. Like, please. Sega, Sonic Adventure Remake, make it happen. Yes, please. Just please. Stop fucking with us. Let it happen. Please let it happen. Also, the Sonic movie was fucking awesome, too. Just gotta point that out. On that note, I am done. I'm going to sleep. And I'm going to pray to God that Sonic Adventure Remake happens. That is the one game I want. That is the one thing I want out of life right now. Sonic Adventure Remake, that is top of my list. Below that would be Persona 5 Royal and Final Fantasy VII Remake. That's it. Last thing. That's all I want. And you people can sure as hell bet whenever... If that announcement trailer drops, I will go Etika levels of reaction hype. That's Again, Sonic Adventure Remake means a lot to me. Like, it means a lot to me. Oh, boy. Want to try Sonic? I mean, if you have Steam, you could play it right now. It's on Steam. It's on PS3 and Xbox 360. Like, so there's ways to play it now, but yeah, I'm done for the time being. Thank you all for joining. I'm gonna go to sleep now. And I pressed the wrong button. Good job, stupid. Good job, stupid. Pressing the wrong fucking button.